Coffee, it's nice, always nice.
Thank you.
Bye-bye. Love you. Thank you. think I'm gonna get some more coffee. I'm losing focus just a little bit. So live session is a lot more, I don't know, chill. It's early morning. Rain died down, but it was, it's been nice. Yeah. All right, more coffee. I'll be right back. Alright, I am back. Ooh. And it's a beautiful morning. Everything looks kind of blue outside. It's getting cold, you can tell. Maybe I'll make the cover for this, just like a picture of what I'm looking at right now. You know what, honestly, I'm gonna take that photo right now and I'm gonna leave it in here. I'm not gonna edit this down either because, fuck it, it's a live session. I already have shit I need to edit out anyway. Yeah, something dark and dramatic like that. Boom. That looks pretty good. Oh, look at that. The rain's picking up again. All right, back to it. Thank you. don't know. I feel like that one was really just so, so nostalgia driven. Like, I just really loved that one. I feel like it really helped me, just in that moment of thoughtlessness. I mean, I feel like that's what a lot of my playing is, honestly, just like a moment of like complete like absence of the physical world and more internally reflective. I feel like when I'm in this headspace, it's so easy for me to get lost on tangents and just wander around and wander through memories, wander through all of the different emotions that I feel, just playing. Sometimes, the notes catch me completely off guard. Other times I say exactly what I want to say. And this is a that was one of those moments a little bit. I feel like a lot of the moments this morning are coming across that way. But, we'll see. I'm gonna keep recording.
Thank you.
feel like that one was, it was slightly melancholic, but also it had like a sweetness to it that I feel like, I don't know, it felt really relieving. I really enjoyed it. Starting to realize that I should probably record a lot more. Mean, how many moments like that have just been lost to the winds? That's okay though. Should not keep be having it on the piano right now, but oh well, sometimes you gotta break the rules. Totally spaced out there for a second. I love the wintertime so much, though. I love it. I love it. I love this rain. I love this feeling. It's really something magical.